Good morning. Sorry about the lighting. Where is better? Probably like nowhere because the lights are coming in from that way. But anyway, hello, hi. It's my birthday today. I look a bit disheveled because I just like washed my hair. Well, not just, like 2 hours ago. I washed it at like 6 a.m. Because I'm working from home today and I didn't like want to spend my whole day like doing all that stuff. Plus we're going out for dinner tonight. So yeah, I just wanted to be like ready and not having to rush. So I put on a fresh layer of tan as well, so I'm gonna wash that off this afternoon. It feels so weird to be like in a dark tan. I don't know if you can even like tell. Literally like nowhere in my room is good to film in the morning. But yeah, it feels so weird because I haven't used like an ultra dark tan in so long. But I'm excited. We had a few hiccups along the way, to be honest. Like Wednesday night, I went out to dinner with my boyfriend and we got home. My parents were like, your brother has been texted and he has to go get a COVID test because like some club he went to, there was a positive case. So he had to get tested yesterday in the morning and the results only came back this morning. But they were negative, thank God, because I have plans tomorrow and tonight. Like we're going out for dinner tonight. Obviously we wouldn't have been able to go because we would have had to all like go get tested and stuff, but all good. Thank God, touch wood. But the outfit that I ordered from Princess Polly has been delayed and they don't think it will come until next week now, even though I ordered it like Sunday night. So it's been like, today's Friday and it usually comes like within 2 days. I know that everything's like quite intense lately with like deliveries and stuff, but it's usually like pretty good and I'm really unhappy. But I have like a backup kind of outfit, I guess, but it's not really what I wanted to wear. But what can you do? At least I'm still going out, at least I'm healthy, etc. So this morning, I don't know if I said, but I'm working from home today and I'm just gonna marinate in this tan. My parents actually went to go get Macca's breakfast, which is exciting, even though I had McDonald's for dinner last night. We're not going to talk about it because it's my birthday. I'm actually still quite full from that, so whoopsie. But maybe I just like won't have a big lunch so I can eat lots for dinner later. Yeah, that's all I really have to say right now. But I'll catch up with you guys maybe a bit later. Hello everyone, it's now Saturday. Apologies. Me thinking this is a good place to film. Okay, that's a bit better. My room's really messy right now, but I thought I'd give you like a rundown of what I've gotten like kind of so far. So today is Saturday, yesterday was Friday. And I just went out to dinner after work with my family and my boyfriend and it was really nice, really lovely, good food. And yeah, and then we came home, had cake, and I was so freaking full. I'm sorry I didn't really film anything in that afternoon. It was kind of like a bit of a rush after I finished work. But I might insert like a photo of what I wore to dinner. It wasn't that like impressive. Okay. I wanted to show you what I've gotten kind of like so far because I'm seeing family tomorrow and yeah, I'm seeing my friends today. So not saying that they have to get me anything, obviously, but this is just what I've gotten from my boyfriend, my family, and my boyfriend's parents. So first up, my parents got me, I kind of put everything on my bed and then I moved where I was going to film, but they got me this Halo Farrah straightener and it is amazing. It's like a titanium plated straightener. And this is like the cute, I think this is like Christmas packaging or something, but it's so cute. I love the packaging. The actual hair straightener is in my like makeup room. But it is really, really good so far. I curled my hair with it yesterday and it's like stayed in quite well. I prefer my hair like curled the day before and then I just touch it up the day of. So that's what I'm going to do today. I have to have a shower and everything too quite soon. So yeah, and I faked tanned obviously yesterday. yeah, I really, really rate this. Very good. And it came, and I don't know if it came with or she just bought me a heat protectant as well. For my boyfriend's parents, they got me this really, really lovely like throw. It's like a baby pink and like cream kind of color. It is so soft and it's so pretty. So I'm really excited. It doesn't really go with my bedding at the moment, so I'm gonna have to try and like make it work. or like keep it for when I move out or something, because it's actually like really lovely. My boyfriend is quite random with his gifts. The one thing I'm always really nervous because he's like, oh, I don't know if you'll like. Anyways, everything is perfect nonetheless. So this was the first thing I opened, right? It's a cute, really cute dog. I think he got this from Target. I love it. I cuddled with it all last night when I went to sleep, and I woke up with it like I was still cuddling it. So I think it's like a really good size to cuddle at night. Yeah, I love it. We haven't given it a name yet, but it's really cute. Anyways, that's that. Next up, he got me this Yankee candle. I think he's gotten me candles for like every birthday. I'm not too sure, but I think he has. I always need a candle. So this one is the Glistening Christmas, and it smells phenomenal. I think he just got this from Safeway. So they sell Yankee candles there now. And yeah. Next up, which was quite random, was an Instax Mini 11. And it's like a kit. So it doesn't just come with the camera and the film. It came with a like little photo album. I had a Polaroid camera ages ago, and then I sold it because I never used it. And then when he got me this, I was like, you know, I sold my other one, right? He's like, oh. I'm like, yeah, but still, this is very cute and a nicer color than my other one was. But yeah, I am happy, excited, fun. It's not that I don't like Polaroid cameras or anything. It's just I always forget to like use them. And then it came with some film, and then it came with this freaking cute like bag, like case for it. I love it. The case is really cool because you can like, so I put the camera in here, by the way. How do you open? Oh yeah, like this. So you can literally just take the photo from in the case, like you don't have to take it out, which is kind of good for me because I end up like dropping everything. So yeah, but we also put this like little thing for your wrist so it doesn't fall. But yeah, he got me, this is in the color, I think it's like ice white. And then finally, this is what I picked out. He got me some New Balances. Look, I'm not the biggest like sneaker person. Before my boyfriend, actually, I never really cared about shoes, but he's like obsessed with shoes, and it kind of like made me a bit obsessed. So anytime I see someone with these, I'm like, oh my god, they're actually really cool. They are definitely like dad shoes. Like I know what most people are thinking when they're like, ugh, New Balances. But these are the, I believe they're the 574. I can't remember what colorway I got them in, but they're really cute. I wore them yesterday. My feet, I was nervous about getting these because my feet are quite narrow. But I just tried to tie them as tight as possible. Look, my feet do kind of like slip out a bit, but you know, we make sacrifices for things. So that is all I have so far. Not all I have. This is what I have so far, and I'm very grateful for it. So yeah, I'm gonna go have a shower, start getting ready. I think the plan is to leave here by like 11:30-ish, maybe a bit later, because I'm going to my friend's at 12. Everyone's kind of getting there at 12. Then we're gonna have pre-drinks, and then go to Bottomless Brunch. I might just insert bits and pieces, like maybe some photos and stuff. I don't know if I mentioned, but I bought a disposable camera to bring, actually. So I'm not going to bring my Polaroid just because I literally don't want to ruin it. And one of my other friends is bringing a Polaroid camera anyway. So that is that for me this morning. I hope my makeup turns out good. I hope I have a nice outfit. Like, I have an outfit in my head that I want to wear, but I've kind of already worn like the same thing. Like, it's just a different color t-shirt of the same t-shirt I've already worn before. But that's kind of just me being like really dramatic and kind of a bit superficial, I guess. But anyways, goodbye. Alright, still trying to make this little spot work. Just to be a bit cohesive, please excuse me. I'm in my pajamas and I'm about to start work. It's Monday and I just wanted to end this vlog off. Because yeah, it's been going on for quite a while, and obviously my birthday's over. Yesterday, my family came. It was really, really lovely. And yeah, I just wanted to show you guys what my friends ended up getting me. I got really spoiled. Look, I'm very grateful for anything that I ever get. Like, the fact that people listen and, like, know you well enough to... Sorry, I'm just getting everything off my bed. Know you well enough to, like, actually get you stuff that you really love really just warms my heart. So, a couple of things won't be... Like, I won't show you because I got, like, 2 Mecca gift cards and money. And then the rest is what I'm going to show you. So, first up... I have a Never Ending variety of black bags, but I saw this on Princess Polly ages ago and fell in love with it. And it's this beautiful Peter and Jane bag. I have another Peter and Jane bag that I actually bought myself like a couple years ago, and I've worn it to death. I still will use it, but this is like a bit more of a classier version. The other one's a bit more like I wouldn't really bring it to work or anything, or like to... like events and stuff, but this is really, really cute. I've been lazy and just haven't gotten scissors to cut this plastic bit off. This is a Dylan Black bag and I love it. It came with like this strap, or you can just hold it like this and then you open it, and it has actually like a ton of room inside, and like a pocket and like another pocket. And yeah, I love Peter and Jane bags, so I'm so happy with that. My beautiful friends also got me UGG boots because I've never owned like an actual pair of UGGs, and these are like the actual UGG boots. And working from home this year, which I probably like, we probably won't have to do again, but I noticed that this is gonna be like TMI, I get chilblains on my feet, and our heater wasn't working this winter and stuff, and I just realized I don't have any like really warm slippers, and these are perfect, and I'm so happy. It's so exciting to get like really beautiful quality things. I can't wait to wear them. And yeah, they also got me this watch strap. I haven't been wearing my Apple Watch actually while I've been working from home, because I just felt like it gave me a bit of a negative view on my Apple Watch. Like, I wasn't getting up, I wasn't really walking around as much or anything like that. Like, I tried to, but anyway, it's been in my drawer, but I'm gonna whack that out soon and replace my strap with that one. I also got a mini thing of the Taha candle by Glasshouse, Taha Affair. Beautiful. I freaking love this candle. Oh, you can smell it, and I haven't even taken it out of the box. It's just the most gorgeous candle ever. And then this little sunscreen came with one of the Mecca gift cards as well. I actually haven't tried this one. I've got the just normal like white one from Mecca. But this is the Mecca Cosmetica To Save Face SPF 50 Super Sunscreen. And I love these because they're a really good size to just even keep in your bag. So yeah. And then lastly, my beautiful godmother got me this fresh set. And it is... there's a hair in it from me. It's stuck to the sticker. Whoopsie. My hair is everywhere. It is the grapefruit scent, and it is the most gorgeous smelling thing ever. Sorry, I'll show you like how it looks. Literally so beautiful, so fresh and lovely, and I am so grateful for everything that I got. I hope you guys found this entertaining. I love seeing what people get like for their birthdays and stuff. But like I said, I'm so grateful for everything that I received, and yeah, it just means more than just presents. Like, it's actually really, really lovely when you get presents that you're like, oh my god, I can't believe you like remember that I said this, or stuff like that. So yeah, I'm gonna stop because I could talk forever, but I'm gonna edit this and I'm gonna put it up, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye.